we have seen that filters and effects must be rasterized to be visible in a PDF. Also, when importing an SVG in Scribus, you will not see the blur effect. You'll see the original vector shape, but effects like blur are omitted. So artwork often must be rasterized to be visible in other programs. The two most used bitmap formats are PNG and JPEG. JPEG doesn't support transparency, so transparent areas will be filled in with white. Also, JPEG uses a lossy compression algorithm, sacrificing image quality. So PNG is higher quality, and the best choice for everything except photographs. Let's see how to save this logo as a bitmap. I will save one for the internet, and one for print. What we will see, is that you always save in pixels. I go to File, Export. I see, I can save the entire page. When I click on Document, I see the area that will be exported, comprises the visible elements. I only want to export the logo, so I drag over the logo. Then I go to Selection. Now I see the export area is confined to the selection. The logo for the website has to be 200 pixels high. So for height, I give in 200. When I press Enter, I see the width is automatically set to 175 pixels. DPI is unrelated to pixel dimensions. Changing the DPI will also change the amount of pixels. So I leave DPI as it is. I click on Export Selected Only. I click on Select Export Format, and choose PNG. At the right are different options. I prefer compression on 9, to get the smallest file size. And anti-alias should be on 2. Anti-alias on 0 gives ragged edges. Click on the folder icon to choose a location to save. Then click on Export. When I open the PNG and GIMP, I see the size is 175 by 200 pixels. Now let's save the logo for print. For print, you also save in pixels. This is because 300 pixels is the same as 1 inch. Let's say, my logo has to be 2.5 inches high. So 2.5 times 300 pixels is 750 pixels. So for height, I give in 750. When I press Tab, width is automatically calculated to 657 pixels. I see, the DPI value has also changed. Again, in this situation, the DPI value is unrelated to the pixel dimensions. The only time you use the DPI value field is on the Page tab. This is because a page has a concrete dimension, like A4. To export a page for print, you set it to 300 DPI. Changing the DPI, change the pixel dimensions. Now we can see that an A4 is 2480 by 3508 pixels for print.